Need anything?
How's life in the hot springs?
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Come by if you still need something. Thanks, Deacon. Here for your bike?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Good.
got feet wherever the hell you want. Not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that?
Yeah, that's right.
No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there? Any of you left? How many?
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on! Oh, she stabbed me! I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there. 2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want me to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. Alright, Ace, we are. Can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Nothing, Coco.
Got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't fuck you. Yeah, we see you got guns. Got good. Stop shooting.
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Do it again! Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen up, Brian. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Brian.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.